How to find a suitable date and time for a meeting without having to communicate with a colleague by email and look for suitable dates for a long time. If you share the calendars with each other, you can easily find colleagues' calendar and check when they are available. So let's put colleague's name to the meet with search bar on the left-hand side. And now you can see your colleague's calendar. You can see that he doesn't have many plans for this week. He's available almost every day from 9 to 5. So I will click on Thursday, for example, and set up a meeting. Save. Would you like to send invitation? Send. Okay. As soon as the guest confirms their participation, you will see the green tick mark right next to their names. If Martin says no to the meeting, the event will be white and there will be an exclamation icon telling me that someone said no to the meeting. So let's open the event. You can see that he said no. So let's propose a new time. Let's reschedule the meeting. So let's propose a new time a little bit later because probably it's too early after the first meeting. So let's try from 4 to 5. You can also look at the suggested times here, or you can click to the calendar like that and save, send. This time when I click on the meeting, Martin says yes. Have a good day.